All right, let's see if we can't get a few more ranked matches in. Once again, with the fresh skin on, flexing, balling, like an adult with disposable income. No, this is actually not my first Tekken Slap Nukem. This is, if I'm being honest, this is like my third Tekken. I think the very first Tekken I actually touched was probably Tekken 3 in the arcades back in the days. And then I got Tekken Tag Tournament with my PS2 in the year 2000. And that was the last time I touched a Tekken. I'm not going to hold you. I haven't played Tekken since then. But I was a Mortal Kombat 11 player. Well, I am a Soul Calibur player as well. I'm getting cooked. Is Soul Calibur 7 actually coming out? Is that a thing? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Is there a new Soul Calibur? That is hype. Hey, let's go. Honestly, Soul Calibur 6 is still good in my opinion. I know there's probably lots of people who still think Tekken 7 is good, but... should hit him with a Tijuana Twister. Ah, oh, he snake-edged me. Still in this thing. Oh no! I didn't take the throw! My lack of low blocking is honestly what'll get me dealt with. Ah! But I could beat this dude, I think. I'm pretty sure I could beat this dude. My favorite music is pumping. I can't lose to my favorite music. My favorite Tekken music, anyway. Some of my favorite Tekken music. Oh my goodness, I wanted to do a Shining Wizard, but I guess I didn't. Forward. I'm so sorry. Ooh, that's a bluey into the wall. We'll see what we can do with this. Yeah, we'll take that round. Oh my god, he jabbed me to death. Round four. Fight. Yeah, that's, we'll try that. We'll give that a shot. Oh, not me not taking grabs. Woo! Final round. Fight. Shit. Oh. I'm so stupid.
It's raw!
It's raw! I can't believe I did that. I can't believe I did that shit. Oh my god. Alrighty. Round one. Fight. Oh my god, I can't believe I didn't check that. Got him. Round three. Fight. Damn. Damn, I gave that round away. I should have completed that combo. That's a bluey. Oh my goodness. Should have did a tier one a toaster, I knew it, but it's okay, still won. Ow. Oh my goodness. That's wild. Trump. Oh, nah, I can't lose a Trump. We need that rematch ASAP. We need it yesterday. Can't lose the Trump. Round one. Fight. That perfect was is for all of my, for all the real ones. Can't have no Trump W's. my god, I'm about to get perfected right back. Never mind. That sucks. I didn't do my wall grab. Hold up, Globus. Oh. Shit. I would love to know how to tech that. Ooh, that was blue. Dabba dee dabba die. No. Can't let Trump win. You gotta be shitting me. What? How? Okay. That's gotta be a 2+4 break. That's my only explanation for that. Man, love flipping so much. Let's put him in the air. There we go. I didn't know what the buffer window was on that move. Him up in the air. There we go. Come up in the air. Bang! You win. No Trump 2024. Uh-oh. It's a mirror match. Uh-oh, against the real Hulk Hogan. Oh no, I'm ready to get Hulk Hogan. He's ready to drop the leg on me. Yes. I don't know why he stood there and looked at it. Damn, I should have heard it. He stood there and looked at it again. And didn't tech out of it. Wow. I don't know if he just wasn't expecting it or what. Coming. Fight. Stupid. I should have known about the press buttons on block. Why did he eat all those lows? Like, I'm in no danger of getting leg dropped tonight. By this guy, oh my god. You know he's going for that one. Or maybe he's going for the two. Yeah, he went for the two. It didn't even follow up. For the two again. Shit. What's my fucking input? I don't understand why they didn't take out of that. I'm so stupid. I don't know why I let him do that fucking up kick on me. And why I didn't press. Or grab. He's thinking real hard. Yeah, he... whatever he was thinking, he rethought it. Alright, one more. I record one more match. A bonus match. Because that loss was rough. I have a feeling this loss is about to be even rougher with the Shin Ryu Lily, but we'll see what happens.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, I'm getting a perfect. No, he doesn't know the tech yet. We do live in a dystopia. Oh, yeah, the dread machines, yeah. The little twisty. They just low-key, I'm not gonna lie. I thought about getting one just because they look hella time-saving. Why he let me do that, I'll never know. Say this Lily likes being on the ground for whatever reason. That's not gonna work out too well in their favor. Slickavelli. Yeah, but the dread machine is kind of the retwist machine is definitely dystopian. If you're just gonna keep eating them, then I'm just gonna keep feeding them to you. Oh, what a crazy whiff. That I then immediately repeated. Lost the round behind. That sucks for them. They probably have no idea how to get out of that. Just barely missed.
Final round. Fight.
I'm whipping all of my grab commands tonight.
Yeah.
I hope I'm dead. Oh, wow, that actually hit. Wow. Oh, I know this dude is mad. Oh my goodness. What a crazy, crazy, crazy match. I'm glad I recorded that.